Hey guys! So, I know a lot of you have been having a pretty rough year. And I know the feeling, because for a long time this year, I've been feeling like complete and utter shit. It got so bad to the point where I actually attempted to kill myself. And not a lot of people know that. But I was alone a lot, and I felt like a lot of people were leaving, and I was the cause of it. And, you know, in reality, it was just high school. That's just how high school is. People were moving on, finding new friends, and I just couldn't accept that. It was hard for me to cope with, and I felt like there was nobody there for me. I would tell people how I felt, and they just didn't care. So I stopped talking, and it built up inside, and eventually, I just couldn't take it anymore. I had tried to kill myself at the beginning of the year, and, you know, I had met a few people the week I was going to do it, and after I met them, like the week I was literally about to end my life and stuff, it's like they came from out of nowhere, and I finally felt like I had real friends, and they were there for me, and they made me happy, and I hadn't been happy in so long. I went to a Halloween dance with them, and it was seriously the best time I've had all year. It was great. But yeah, I was having a rough time this year too. And it was pretty much the loneliest I've ever been. And without them, I don't know where I'd be right now. Because there's a high chance I wouldn't be here. I was done. It was getting too hard for me. And it wasn't just because I was alone, you know, without any friends, but I felt alone at my house, and I just felt like if I was gone, it wouldn't really matter anyway. Like, I didn't mean anything to anyone. And I continued on my year thinking that until I had met them. And I don't think they realized how much it means to me that they came into my life. But I love them immensely, and they're my best friends. And I know it's really lame of me to cry, I know, but I was having a really shitty year, and I was dealing with my friend rolling her car, and that she was my best friend, and she had rolled her car, and I thought I was going to lose her. Didn't. But it was a long, long few months afterwards, and we started distancing ourselves, and we didn't talk much, and you know, I was just losing everyone, like I said, and, you know, I thought I had it pretty bad, but, you know, if it wasn't for those two guys who came into my life, I don't know where I'd be right now. I definitely wouldn't be living. I wouldn't be living right now. And you're probably wondering what this story has to do with the video. But I see a lot of people posting on here that, you know, they want to give up. And that nothing good is going to happen. If you, trust me, if you stick around long enough and you keep your mind focused on your number one priority, I promise you, there will be a clearing. There will be something there. It's going to be okay. That goes for any of you. It is going to be okay. Whether you're alone, dealing with mental disorders, you know, a death in the family, a death of a friend, it's going to be okay. It's going to be okay. How do I know this? Because it happened to me. I thought the same way. I thought there was gonna be no happy ending to this. And I struggled, and I wanted to kill myself, and I wanted to hurt myself. And doing that just wasn't worth it. Because in the end, I found people. I found people. I started drawing a lot more, started relaxing, and life was good. And I tried. I mean, there were still some difficulties as the year went on and now, but you gotta get through it. This is high school. This is preschool compared to what we're going to be facing in the near future. We have 3 years left of this. 3 years. Half of the people, no, more than half, way more than half the people you're going to school with, you probably will never see again. Ever. Unless you're really good friends and you stay in touch, then maybe. But the people who pick on you, they're not going to mean anything to you in 3 years. In 3 years, you're out of here. Whatever you decide to do, you will not see them. And if you do, they'll probably be grown up enough. And, you know, people change. People change. But you have 3 years left, and then you don't have to see these people ever again. That's how I see it. I mean, if people hear about my deepest secrets, I don't care anymore. I don't care. These people mean nothing to me. These people mean nothing to me. I mean, I shouldn't say that, but the mean people mean nothing to me. The bullies mean nothing to me. The people who start drama mean nothing to me. Because I'm gonna be out of here by the time I graduate. I'm gonna be gone after graduation. And I'm gonna live a good life. I'm gonna be successful. I'm gonna make it out there. I'm gonna make my life worth living. And you need to think of it that way. You need to think of it that way. Stop focusing on the drama. Stop focusing on the partying, sex, drugs, alcohol, smoking, whatever. You are in high school. This is preschool. You need to start, focus on your main priorities and things will become a lot easier for you. But never forget to have fun either. Everybody needs to have fun. Everybody needs to, calm down, relax, take a deep breath, do whatever. But don't have it be your whole world. Because, also, when I got depressed or something, I didn't go to school. I, stayed home. And that's happened a few times where I just stay home for 3 days at a time. And I've missed a lot of school this year. And it's terrible. You shouldn't do that. I got really behind on homework. It became really stressful. I'm still not caught up from stuff in January because I've been too lazy, but I procrastinate, so. But you need to stay positive. This is only high school. It's only high school. It's preschool. We're gonna make it, whether you wanna believe it or not. If you believe it will, if you believe that you can make it, you will make it. I believe you guys can make it. There are lots of people who think you can make it. We know you can make it. If you just give it a shot. I'm not trying to be mean or anything. This is what I believe. It's just high school. Just high school. Preschool. To what we're gonna be facing in a few years. It's gonna be okay. I promise. There will be a clearing. There will be happiness. You will be happy if you just hold on. And if anybody ever needs to talk, I am always here. I created this page in 7th grade so I could help people, so other people could help others. And I want to help you guys. I want to help you so bad. But I'll only help you if you take my advice and try. It's gonna be okay. And if it doesn't, you can blame me. But I care about you guys, and I don't like seeing posts like this all the time. It concerns me, it worries me, and I don't want to ever have to hear that you guys took your life. I don't ever want to see that. It's gonna be okay. I promise. Now please stay positive. Please, if you have anything you need to tell me, if you need to talk to me, go ahead, please. Don't be quiet. Don't be silent. Don't keep it to yourself. I am here to help. There are plenty of people out there that are there to help. I promise you. So please, stay strong. Not only for me, but for yourself, for your family, for your friends. Stay strong, guys. Love you.